Were you and Chucky willing to give up the immunity bracelet or you want to keep it for yourself?
Kasi dapat ang lumipat doon meron.
Oo nga.
So, mas gusto nyo bang kayong lumipat, so, dala nyo yung bracelet or ibalik pa na nila bracelet mo?
Tapos dadalhin yung bracelet nyo. Kaya pa kayo.
Okay. Sige, I'll talk to Chucky about that.
Tingnan na natin as a team, paano natin magagamit yung immunity bracelet nyo na makikinabang tayong lahat because we're united, di ba?
If you're not gonna lend your immunity or give your immunity to someone else, then it's gonna have to be you and Chucky.
Majority wins. So, kunyan, let's say, pinapili tayo. Sige, sino gusto mo niya? Ikaw, kunyan, pagpinili. Sino ituturong?
Nag-gel na kami. Alam na namin ang dapat namin gawin. Alam na namin ang mga strategy. Tapos biglang may magsasabi sa'yo na bubawagin kayo, paghihiwalayin kayo. May mga ililipat sa kabila. So, syempre, nakakatensyon. Nakakainis yung ganun eh.
Let's not decide. Let's tell them, let's not decide now.
No pressure.
Let's just leave it hanging. Kung ano man, dadating yung scenario, dadating yun.
You're really serious
about
speaking
it? No, I mean, it came up na.
Maybe.
Diba? Kasi sabi ko lang gano'n.
It's part of the game.
We were planning to steal her, Maribel's bracelet. Because Chucky said, I'm gonna steal it. Can you steal a bracelet? Yeah, you can steal it. You can do whatever you want with it. Like, oh, yeah, let's steal it.
Nung first night na kapiling na namin si Tita Maribel, yun, show must go on, ang buhay, patuloy pa din.
Buhos din kayo ng buhos ng tubig?
Opo, Tita.
Kasi walang pakit eh. Hindi, tsaka yung bigas na yan, yung quality ng bigas na yan, dahil
mapakos tubig.
Paano, buhos ka na buhos ng tubig. Alam mo, ang
bigay ko ang kita. Pag-luto, ibabas na.
Para mag-expand. I know I have a great mind. I have a beautiful mind. And there is so much I could share to the tribe to strengthen them. In this tribe, hindi sila receptive sa ganon. I don't think they will welcome my inputs.
Wise na babae talaga ang tingin ko ay tita. Kasi wise siya in a way na mabubuhay talaga siya kahit sa anong paraan.
First night ko doon, Diyos ko! Napagitnaan ako si Angelica dito, tapos si Jackie dito. Pag si Jackie bumabalik ko, Diyos ko, pahaya kong dinadagunan ng balyena. Diyos ko! Jackie, no offense, ha?
Parang wala siyang pakialam sa mga katabi niya. She just hits people with a siko, or her feet would just, you know, be in the middle of two heads.
Tapos kinamayam niya, lilipat na naman si Jackie dito. Pag nakatalikod na naman si Jackie dito, tapos ako nakaganon, naaamoy ko yung puwit ni Jackie! Kung hindi ako nalipat dito sa tala at hindi namin pinatulan yung temptation challenge, di sana nakapartake pa ako dun sa prize nilang lapu-lapu. Nakakain pa ako nung kanila mga sausawa. Pero hindi, nandito ako. Hindi ako nakakain. Gutom na gutom ako.
Ha? Maniligo muna ako, ha? Magpapanty lang ako, ha? Hindi, yeah, tita. Hindi ka lang.
Kinukuha na namin si Isabel, na who she thought was her ally in our tribe, was the first one to pull up at it.
Itong pagplano namin to look at her bag is to see if she really has the bracelet. But if you ask me, like, if I really want to be with her, no. Please, if we could get rid of her, let's get rid of her. Naisip namin nila Ellen na, ayun, nandun siya sa may sa may tubig. Pagkakataon na natin to.
The Tala tribe. Or you can call us the Clappy tribe.
ano na, parang, hey, nandiyan na yung bag niya. Ano na, this is it, this is it. Kunin na natin.
She's really getting on into their nerves. Yung sila Ellen, ewan ko, natatawa na nga lang. Nagpapatawa na nga lang kami.
Immunity bracelet niya was nasa shorts niya. So, nung chinek namin yung shorts niya sa bag niya, wala! It wasn't on her. We went over all her stuff, as in, wala talaga.
So, if ever you're gonna win, pwede ka naman yung pamper ng bata.
Lapit, tala!
Susunod sa Survivor Philippines.
Lapit Mulan.